Why did you do it?
Why'd I do it? Why'd you fucking leave me?
Hey man, don't put me on.
Fine then.
Shut up, you're freaking out, bigwig.
How I'm feeling today. Know you ought to find yourself a good woman, Sammy. Sit down.
Great things can happen next.
Thank you.
Andy, you ought to settle yourself down. I ain't seen you at the church socials in weeks.
Unit 2, George 5.
I'll tell you, if you spend more time at Chandler's church socials instead of the shooting range, you'll probably finally meet somebody.
Powdered donut, Sandy?
You pass me my bottle there, Sandy.
Thank you, sir.
You know, well, as I see it, man can only go so far in life all by himself. Good woman at his side, there's not much a man can't achieve. You know what I'm talking about? All right, Sandy.
Sorry, man. Still pissed off about it, I guess.
She's been asking about you.
Really?
Yep.
Well, fuck her. Got any balls in this mother?
I met Lucille 35 years ago. She was so prim and proper. She's pretty as no choco daisy, Sandy.
You can sure hum my tune.
Nah.
You there, sailor? I hope you're high, because I don't think there's nothing funny about it.
Peter!
place ain't changed since.
Get her done.
Mass music.
Let's go get us a squirrel, Wyatt.
What's up, man?
It's cool. We don't have to wait for any of that crap. Too bad.
There you go.
And too worried about worrying.
That's bad. Andy.
Looking for quality right about now, not quantity. Yeah, a little redhead over there. It's one good looking young lady. See the way she's looking at me? Cheers to you.
Let's get these guys.
So what do you two have running?
A little of this, a little of that. We've been on a long haul and we're looking for a couple of lovely ladies.
Shit, bitch.
Jesus Christ.
more. She's a goddamn whore. She's a goddamn whore. That's what the hell's up. You stupid bitch. I shouldn't have married you.
Don't worry about it, man. Just calm down, man. You're just gonna get more trouble, man. It ain't worth it. Come on. Sit down and have some fucking beer.
No.
It ain't worth it, man. Don't do it.
I'm already done.
Jesus fucking Christ. We got go now.
Here, ma'am, you gotta know something.
I think Billy Ray was drunk, and I don't know what happened.
Billy Ray still in here? Is he your boyfriend or something?
Hey, guys, my husband.
So please try to get everything straight. Tell me what you saw tonight.
I don't know what I saw. I just...
Billy Ray's your husband.
Say, Oscar.
You got to stand back, sir. Please give me some room. Sandy?
Man, now please start from the beginning. Take a deep breath. Tell me exactly what happened.
I just met this guy and I gave him a ride.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man, but you've got to get clear with me.
I don't know what happened. Just made me so angry.
Right, Sandy, talk to her. Who the hell fire are you anyway?
I'm Daryl Todd.
Right, you got something out here? We got a man dead in the back of the van here. This woman's all out of sorts. What the hell is going on with this place?
This is Billy Ray. He's been a good friend of the house for a long time. And
well, shit, he ain't good for anybody now. He's got him dead in the back of a van. We need to get some... You got a telephone? I suggest you bring it outside.
If you can put us up for a night.
What's with Wyatt, man?
Can we just talk about it inside?
Well, I'd rather talk about it inside than outside, but I ain't making any promises, okay?
That's fine.
Okay, come on in, boys. Take a look around, Sandy.
Here, give me my gloves, Sandy.
Could you put me out at 14910?
Cowboy.
Goddamn long day, Sandy. Short day for these boys. Jenny, we got a 218 here down Shenandoah Highway. We're gonna need some backups, maybe.